For those of you who don't know, I recently just launched my Parks Place merchandise on willparks34.com/shop. Oh, yeah, I like this.
Shotgun snap, and he will be hit and sacked. And that was Will Parks.
It's lit. I like the 504 boys. I move through the live, babe.
My boy, Philly, that's what I'm talking about,
babe. Philadelphia, we all know how much violence goes on there each and every day. Don't matter who you are.
For Phil, we really have 6 ounce filet, baked potato. We're gonna do a steak Oscar.
Let's do it.
Told the pilot ain't no flight plans. Can't believe whatever I'm saying. And ain't no.
But I'm back. And I got a new car. It's called a Track Hawk.
It's cold out here.
It's like 15 degrees. We finally have Philly Willy back in action versus the Chargers. Sunday, tomorrow, baby. Mario Fantasi.
What's up, buddy?
I probably said that wrong.
You got it. Look at all this fun stuff you got.
I know, dog. Look at all these boxes. This is ridiculous.
You want someone bringing this in?
Yeah, because I can't pick it up. What's this? Will Parks' website. I might order more stuff.
Did you have to play with like a padded brace or what?
I play with a whole cast on, bro. I've been playing with like rods and my stuff like for the longest.
Whatever it takes.
Yes, sir. You know this. For those of you who don't know, I recently just launched my Parks Place merchandise on willparks34.com/shop. But all you gotta do is go to the website. It's the first freaking thing when you pop up on the thing. Most approval.
I like that crew neck.
This one?
Stranger Things.
Oh, yeah. They're not in Hawkins no more, bro.
No, they move. They're moving.
I know. Stranger Things, bro. I talk about them every day.
Did you have people for Thanksgiving?
I went to Vaughn crew.
Oh, you did?
Yeah. I went to Vaughn crew.
Oh, that's why you ate well, huh?
I go there every year.
You have a chef over there?
No. Mom Dukes and Pops cooked all that food.
Yeah?
Yeah. I think the chef only cooked like the oxtails. Something, one other thing, but Pops smoked the lamb chops. He smoked the turkey. Damn. He smoked like 2 other meats. I didn't even eat the turkey, dude. All I had was lamb chops and oxtails. No. I'm ready to play tomorrow though. I'm ready to get out there in front of all them people. You know, I ain't played
since KC.
I ain't played since October 18th, especially in the stadium. That was my last time playing.
In front of the home crowd.
So
yeah.
That's a whole month and a half not playing in front of the home crowd. I'm excited though. I got a lot of juice flowing.
Well, and that's weird, man, because you never really missed the game.
I never missed the game until this year.
And it's one of those freak things that happen.
Yeah, right. Like it sucks. I love playing with Phil Rivers, though. He bring out the best in you. Like, if you really look at it, bro.
Does he judge you the whole time?
Well, no, he's just a competitor. Like, he want to win the game.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? So, when you play against a guy like that,
fire you up.
You know what I mean? Like, you always fired up, but if it's something that can give you, like, that extra boost or whatever, he's that guy.
And he calls you a mother freaker?
And he calls me a mother freaker.
No.
Anything else?
I'm
no, sir.
You want one tomorrow? I got a room at the office at 8:30. I can come by after that.
Yeah.
Let me know.
That's cool. Little tune up, like activation.
Yes, sir.
Cause I already know that one. I'm a look, glance, boom. I got it. The sea bass. Can I get some sea scallops in that?
Yeah.
Thank you, brother. Appreciate it. Thank you.
That's the Chilean sea bass,
sir.
Wonderful.
Thank you.
Okay.
Get ready. about food.
Just to show you the time frame. 100 mil down on my desk, but I'm still up deciding. Mashing M's in my account to the truck in my driveway. I'm in that photo by myself. Know it's 100 more niggas outside. Know they gon' ride
left and right. Hands to Gordon off left tackle. Gordon tackled there by Will Parks.
I gotta do what I feel.
The ball in the left hash. The Chargers move right to left. Their opening possession this game. Three right, two to the left. Different a two safety high look. Shotgun snap, and he will be hit and sacked back inside the Los Angeles 45-yard line. That was Will Parks. Will Parks off the backside, got to Philip Rivers first. And the Broncos will force the Chargers into a punting situation. Shotgun snap, quick screen route, left side. First catch of the game, and that was Will Parks that came up to make the tackle. Parks already has a sack of Philip Rivers, but a good tackle there at the 39-yard line. It's over! And in Power Field at Mile High.
Will, you got your first career sack tonight. Take me through that play earlier.
Oh, man, that was Coach Vic with the call. You know, I showed the look, Phil looked away, and I executed it. You know, that's a team sack right there.
I actually like these. I actually really do. I like these. I like these a lot. Real simple and to the point. It just means so much to me. I actually just lost like one of my closest homies on last Monday to three gunshot wounds to the head. So obviously in Philadelphia, we all know how much violence goes on there each and every day. Kids, men, women, don't matter who you are. Everybody is kind of falling through the violence. So I just kind of built, you know, my awareness and my foundation, a lot of things that I do through Philadelphia Ceasefire right here, imprinted right there on the cleat.
For Phil, really, we have 6 ounce filet, baked potato. I'm making a béarnaise for the hollandaise. We're gonna do a steak Oscar. For the veggies back here, we have zucchini and squash, carrots. So I've been cooking for Will Parks here for about 2 years now. I went to culinary school back in 2012. Was there for 2 years. Really tough, loved it. It's what I wanted to do.
Chef Tim Litt. We had a key from one of their guys and we used it. And it worked out for us, got the sack early in the game. I had to rev that engine up for Chubb. We miss Chubb, you know what I'm saying? So, just had to pay tribute to Chubb, man. Let's do it. It's my new round. Let's do it.
Told the pilot ain't no flight plans. Can't believe whatever I'm saying. And ain't no whenever.